open the doors.
I'm gonna access their emergency system. I can force the sub's computer network to run a fire drill. That should open the doors automatically.
Nice one.
But the container's nowhere to be seen. They must have those warheads on the sub already.
I've got KPA positions flagging red all over your combat area. Korean reinforcement chocks are zeroing in on your position as we speak. How did this happen?
I guess that was me. I infiltrated their security systems.
O'Neill, you will RTB immediately. Your assistance is not required. I don't want any more Code Blue incidents.
Mom.
No, she's right. I better get this VTOL back on deck. You be safe now. You hear me?
Psycho, that submarine is still scheduled to leave any moment. You've got minutes before your entire area is overrun by KPA forces. Our only hope is for you to get on board.
Oh!
I'm British, Muppet.
Muppet? Idiot. When we calibrate the suit, it can get a bit tight. Like Crump, only worse. Until the suit compensates, the pain is unbearable. Then there's a gap between skin and suit. Too close, and it can irritate the skin. Too far, and it starts to tear the skin from your flesh.
I'm a POW, you bastard!
We respect the Geneva Convention. But the nano suit is not a recognized uniform. It invalidates your rights.
Shut it down, O'Neill.
Look, I screwed up, but I can fix this.
We've got a man down. Code Blue. Shut it down.
5 more minutes.
I said shut the fucking thing down.
That was my last chance.
Air left to take the road to the village.
Psycho, I copy.
You need to get over here ASAP. We lost contact with the other nanosuit team. You hear anything?
Negative.
Okay, we're cornered up here, but we found a soft spot in the ice. Bear's gone down to see if he can't blast a hole through to the next valley.
Yeah, well, I sort of owed him.
That should turn out well. Or the last guy who stepped on Anderson's dick almost made it out one piece.
Did you find a way through?
Bear hasn't called in. We're making our way down to his location now.
Thank you.
Let's roll.
What about Bear?
Mission has priority. We're in direct support of Raptor now.
Screw that container. We've got a man MIA.
Yeah, and on the other side of that ice ridge, we have a whole team MIA.
Let's just get the hell out of here.
Yeah, give me a calibrator.
Snipers, 12 o'clock, top of the carrier.